Simple Gift Series is proudly made possible by Visit Colorado Springs, Colorado, Olympic City, USA, and the Colorado Springs Airport, Colorado's small airport.
Tis a gift to be simple, tis a gift to be free.
Tis a gift to be free,
tis a gift to come down where we ought to be.
La 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 la.
Hi, boys and girls, Miss Linda here. It's so good to see you.
Hello, my friend, how are you? So glad you came this way.
I'm very well, why thank you.
Lots of fun today together. We're going to read. We're going to meet some new animal friends with Miss Linette. We're going to make lots of music, so get out your instruments and play along with me because it's going to be a fantastic day.
Hello. Hello. It's a fantastic day. Hello.
It's time to make music with Marty. Take it away, Marty.
If you are ready to make music with Marty, raise, raise, raise up your hand. We can make some music together with Marty the Music Man.
Hello there, everybody. Good to see you. How about we warm up our voices and our bodies with a scale? It's solfege time. Take a big breath.
Do, re, mi, fa.
Great job! I love singing with you. Isn't it amazing that we can use the notes we just sang to make songs? All we have to do is use them in the order we want to make a melody. Here's a little piece of a melody. Let's see if you recognize it. It goes...
Do, do, sol, sol, la, la, sol.
Sing along with me.
Do, do, sol, sol, la, la, sol.
Do you know what it is?
Do, do, sol, sol, la, la, sol.
Ha ha! I think you know.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Do you know that song? The words to a song make sentences, just like when we talk to each other. My favorite way to communicate is with music. Just like when you talk, if you want to explain things a different way, you use different words. For instance, I can say, I love music. Isn't that the truth? But I can also explain more by saying something like, I really love music, or I love all music. Maybe, I love to make music. Or, we can make beautiful music. Well, we can do the same thing with music by using different notes and rhythms. Let's go back to Twinkle Twinkle. This is our basic melody. That's called the theme. The theme is our first main idea. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. And if we want to explore different ways to sing it, we call those variations. When something varies, it means it changes from what it was. Each time we change something in our theme, it varies. So we call it a variation. Maybe we want to change the rhythm. Now it would sound like this. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Can you sing that with me? Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Or maybe we want to add more notes. Now it would sound like this. Twinkle, twinkle, little tiny star. Sing with me. Twinkle, twinkle, little tiny star. We can even change what notes we sing. Now it sounds like this. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Let's sing that variation together. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Maybe I want to make it sound like a sad song. I think I'll add some accidentals for this variation. Let's see what this one sounds like. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Let's sing it together. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Let's see what happens when we use a different time signature. Now it's in 3/4 time. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Let's sing that one. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. It's fun to play with the theme and variations, isn't it? It's a way we can use different ideas to express ourselves through music. Well, I'd better get back to work. That rhapsody won't write itself. So long until next time.
Thanks, Marty. That was fun. Fun, that was. That was so very much fun. It's all different kinds of ways you can say that. Now it's time to visit our friend, Miss Linette.
What's around the corner? What's around the bend? I can see adventure for you and I, my friend. There's so much to learn and see, so come along with me. Together we can learn all that we can be.
Welcome to my Curiosity Corner. I'm Miss Linette, and I have a wonderful adventure that I would love to share with you. Let's take a look.
It's a beautiful sunrise this morning. Welcome back to the barn, boys and girls. That's Roosie the rooster crowing that it's time to get up and get down to the barn. Have you ever been curious how animals wake up? Well, here's little Luna, the potbelly pig, standing in the sunshine, warming her body. Just like your tummy is hungry in the morning, all the animals are ready for their breakfast. First, we have to feed Bucky the llama. He has a special grain to keep him healthy and strong, because he's 25 years old. We give him his morning love and some kisses too. It's important to show our animals just how much we love them. Bucky sure is hungry this morning. Chick, 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 chick. Hee, chicky. Hee, chick, 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 chick. It's time for the girls to be fed. We scatter some chicken feed around, and then the hennies come out. Look how different they all are, and in such a hurry to eat. It's time to open the door and let the younger hens out. They're hungry too. So many beautiful colors. The hens like to peck and scratch the ground to find tasty breakfast foods. It's also a way they show they are comfortable around the other chickens. And around me, too. They are busy pecking and scratching. Listen to the sounds they make as they move around the farmyard. Chester Pig and Little Goose. They are ready for breakfast too. Ba the sheep is hungry as can be when she wakes up. There she goes, heading up the hill to be with her best friend, Bucky the llama. It's time to feed Ba her morning meal. A special grass called alfalfa. Bucky shares it with her. Alfalfa has lots of protein, vitamins, and minerals, just like we need for our bodies. Time for clean water. Water is so important for us, and it is no different for our animal friends. Clean water is a must each and every day. Now, it's time to be sure each of my animal friends has a clean pen. I bet you have to keep your bedroom clean too. After, I can compost all the manure and bedding and use it in the greenhouse. Happy the Bunny is hopping around the yard looking for breakfast treats. All the animals wake up hungry, just like you and me. See you next time, boys and girls. Stay curious and keep wondering.
I like to go for car rides. minds, especially with my friends. We seek adventure, and adventure never ends. I like to go for car rides, no matter where we go. I learn about places and things I didn't know. Cars go fast, cars go slow. Red light, green light, stop and go. Cars go fast, cars go slow. Red light. Green light, stop and go. I like to go for car rides. Always buckle up, me and my friends. And yes, even my pup.
Sometimes when I come out to my backyard, I just like to play and be silly. Look what I found! Isn't this a silly hat?
This is my silly willy-nilly Jack and Jilly song. Sometimes it is a short tune and sometimes it's really long. It's best to sing and play with my bestest friends, doing silly things until this silly song ends. This is so much fun! This is my silly willy nilly Jack and Jilly song. Sometimes it is a short tune and sometimes it's really long. It's best to sing and play with my bestest friends, doing silly things until this silly song ends. This is my silly willy-nilly Jack and Jilly song. Sometimes it is a short tune and sometimes it's really long. It's best to sing and play with my bestest friend, doing silly sing until this silly, 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 silly song ends. That was so much fun! It's fun to be silly!
What time it is? Yep.
It's story time, story time. Time to read a book. It's story time, story time. Time to take a look.
Miss Linda, hi.
Hi, Betty. How are you today?
I'm doing well, thank you. How are you?
I'm fantastic. Thank you.
Did I hear that you visited Miss Lynette's farm?
We did. It was oodles of fun.
Oh my. How about we read Why Does the Hummingbird Hum?
Wonderful. Let's read along with Betty.
Why Does the Hummingbird Hum? Songs and book written by Linda Weiss. Illustrated by Christina Wells. Why does the hummingbird sing hum, hum, hum? Because the little tiny flowers are yum, yum, yum. Why does the little bitty kitty cat. Purr, purr, purr. Because she likes it when I pet her fur, fur, fur. Why does the little brown horse go neigh, neigh, neigh? Because she wants some more hay, hay, hay. Why do the birds in the nest sing tweet, tweet, tweet? Because they really like the mama bird's treat, treat, treat. Why does the little puppy dog bark woof, woof, woof? Because he's not played enough, enough, enough. Why does the little sheep say ba, ba, ba? Because he likes to lay on his straw, straw, straw. Why does the little baby piggy go snort, snort, snort? Because his little piggy nose is so short, short, short. Why do the little yellow ducks say quack, quack, quack? They are simply talking back, back, back. Why do the little black calves go moo, moo, moo? Because they like to graze and chew, chew, chew. All of the little animals have something nice to say. Each and every one speaks in their own special way.
I love this book, don't you? It's time to sing our song now. Here we go. Walk. No matter what the sound, they're talking to you. Let's stop and listen and talk to a few. Let's do it one more time, okay, boys and girls? Here we go. Our friends, the animals, have a special way to talk. Some tweet, some moo, some quack, some squawk. The doorbell. Let's go see what gift we got today. Isn't this a beautiful bow? Let's see what gift we got today. Are you ready? Isn't this special? I like feathers because they remind me of the beauty and magic of silence. Silence is wonderful.
It gives us peace of mind. Listen. See? Isn't that nice? Remember, reflect on all of the simple gifts we receive every day. Pause and be grateful for each one. We had lots of fun together today, didn't we, boys and girls? We visited Miss Lynette's farm. We made lots of music with Marty. And we read that book with Betty about how animals talk. That was nice. We never say goodbye. Remember, we always say so long. Until next time. So long for now. See you next time, boys and girls.
For more information about this series, visit us at www.simplegiftseries.com. You can also follow us on Facebook and Instagram at Simple Gift Series.